Hi students, welcome back. Today in this video session, we will learn about one of the electrophilic substitution reactions of benzene, that is Getterman aldehyde synthesis. So in this reaction, we are preparing a aldehyde. We are preparing aldehyde from benzene. So we are taking a benzene with appropriate reagents. We are converting that into benzaldehyde. So what is the reaction mechanism? What is the reaction path and its mechanism, that we will discuss in this video session. So let's begin. Getterman aldehyde synthesis. So here Getterman aldehyde synthesis. In this Getterman aldehyde synthesis, we are preparing benzaldehyde from the benzene. So here this is a reaction path. Benzene is converting into benzaldehyde. With appropriate reaction mixture. So out of that reaction mixture, one is a benzene, which is the main reactant. So to this reactant, we are adding hydrogen cyanide with hydrochloric acid, presence of AlCl3. This is actually Lewis acid, which acts as a catalyst. So this is a reaction mixture in which we are converting benzene into benzaldehyde. See here, this is the benzaldehyde. So actually, first we need to generate electrophile. So that electrophile is going to substitute in one of the six hydrogens position, we will get the intermediate, that is enamine, So to that enamine, when we are doing hydrolysis, then we will get final product, that is a benzaldehyde, So what about that reaction mixture? That is a benzaldehyde. So along with this benzaldehyde, we will get ammonia as well. Byproduct, that is hydrochloric acid. Now see here, this is a benzene. First we need to understand about the position. So on which carbon we are taking a substitution? See here, this is not a substituted benzene. This is simple benzene. Here all the carbons are having a same environment. All carbons are sp2 hybridized. And here see, six hydrogens are there. If on this benzene any substituent is there, example here electron donating group is there. If that electron donating group, presence of electron donating group, benzene undergoes resonance, and here we will get ortho para positions become electron rich. So electrophile obviously substitute at ortho or para positions, then we will get ortho or para substituted compound, presence of electron donating group. If electron withdrawing group is present on this benzene, so presence of electron withdrawing group, this benzene undergoes resonance, we will get ortho para positions become electron deficient. So obviously electrophile substitute at meta positions, then we will get meta substituted compound. But here there is a benzene, absence of substituent. So you can substitute electrophile at any one of these six hydrogens position. So you just take a electrophile, replace that electrophile in this hydrogen position, and hydrogen coming out as a H plus, then that is called electrophilic substitution reaction. So here Getterman aldehyde synthesis, what about the electrophilic generation and how we are getting this benzaldehyde, that we will discuss here. So its mechanism become, see here, first we need to generate electrophile. For that I am taking hydrogen cyanide with HCl. See this carbon, which having a three bonds with the nitrogen, one sigma bond, two pi bonds, acts as electrophilic in nature because this electron displacement is completely towards nitrogen. This carbon acts as partially positive, that means electrophilic in nature. So when this hydrochloric acid decompose as H plus Cl minus, see here, this Cl minus, which is nucleophilic in nature, directly attract towards electrophilic carbon and the pi electron shifted to nitrogen. Now we are getting hydrogen bonded to carbon this carbon to chlorine new bond, which is between this chlorine to carbon, we just mentioned here. Now instead double bond, triple bond, we have double bond, and see nitrogen, which is with a negative charge. That negative charge, see, the pi electrons are shifted to nitrogen. That means nitrogen get converted into negatively charged. This negatively charged is neutralized with positive hydrogen. It's become NH. So now this fragment with AlCl3, what about this AlCl3? This AlCl3 acts as a Lewis acid. So what about this aluminium? Actually aluminium belongs to third A group. What about the configuration? It's NH2NP1. This is a valency configuration. What about the same stable configuration? It's become NH1NP2. That means here we have one electron in a valency s orbital, two electrons in a valency p orbital. So these three unpairs are making covalent bond with three chlorines. So each chlorine shows seven valency electrons, one unpair, three lone pair. So that one unpair, one unpair become bond. Finally, we are getting one empty orbital around the aluminium valency shell. So this valency orbital is empty. So due to that reason, aluminium ready to accept, that is a pair of electron, that is non-bonded electron. That's what we are calling this AlCl3 as a Lewis acid. So simply, what about this AlCl3? Shows one empty orbital. So this empty orbital is filling with this Cl minus electron. See here, carbon to chlorine bond cleave hydrolytically, and Cl coming out as a Cl minus. These electrons are filling this aluminium empty orbital. So obviously we are getting AlCl4 minus here AlCl3 and gaining one chlorine as a negative. So AlCl4 minus plus, we are getting the electrophile, that is HC double bond NH with positive charge. See here, this is the electrophile which we are substitute on this benzene ring, so this is the electrophile. Now we are taking this electrophile for a substitution. So next step, so when the benzene ring presence of electrophile simply undergoes electromeric effect, that means any one of these three pi bonds get affected, and these pi electrons are shifted to one side. See here, both are same, you can shift towards here, you can shift here towards here, towards right side or towards right left side. When I am shifting right side, this carbon become negative charge, this carbon become positive charge, see, with a double bond. Now see here, these are the non-bond electrons are going to attack electrophilic carbon. See here, this carbon is electrophilic with positive charge. Now these non-bond electrons are making bond with a carbon. Now we got the next intermediate, like with the positive charge, carbon to carbon bond, double bonded to nitrogen having hydrogen. Another side we have hydrogen. See here pi bond as it is. See conjugation with positive charge obviously participates in the resonance to stabilize this carbocation. So in that way, these pi electrons are shifting towards carbocation side, and we are getting next intermediate, like see here bond here bond, this carbon become positive charge, because see these electrons shifted here, this pi bond shifted here, and this carbon lost one electron. Positive charge here, imine and hydrogen. See this hydrogen is still present. Now these bond electrons are shifting here, pi bond is shifting here, we are getting positive charge at this carbon. Like see this carbon become positive charge here as it is, NH, H, bond here, hydrogen is there. See here, carbocation having alpha carbon to hydrogen. Alpha carbon to hydrogen involves in a hyperconjugation, that carbon to hydrogen sigma bond converting into carbon to carbon pi bond. And what about this hydrogen coming out as a H plus? Coming out as a H plus. So I am writing the next step here. See, we got this compound, here pi bond, here pi bond, here pi bond, and NH and hydrogen. And what about that hydrogen which is came from here? This is neutralizes this AlCl4 minus. See, AlCl4 minus plus H plus, we are getting AlCl3 plus HCl. AlCl3 plus HCl, like this H plus neutralizes this AlCl4 minus, converting into AlCl3 plus HCl plus HCl. So what about the major step here? We got this. This is on hydrolysis. This is on hydrolysis. See here, OH minus H plus decompose into H plus OH minus. See, OH minus attacking this electrophilic carbon. Carbon with nitrogen having sigma pi bond obviously acts as a electrophilic in nature. So this electrophilic carbon receiving OH minus. See, this as soon as this bond form between OH minus to carbon, that means oxygen to carbon, this pi electron shifted to nitrogen, then we are getting step like here OH is there, which is newly formed, here hydrogen is there, that is imaginary. Now we have NH which is with a negative charge, that negative charge neutralizes with hydrogen, it's become NH2, become NH2. And your bonds are as it is. Bonds are as it is. Now what happening? See here, this hydrogen is as it is. See, this carbon having OH bond as well NH2. OH bond as well NH2 undergoes deamination. Undergoes deamination. See, this oxygen to hydrogen bond shifting to oxygen to carbon. That means carbon to oxygen double bond, and hydrogen coming out as a H plus. So as soon as this oxygen to hydrogen bond shifted, carbon to nitrogen bond get cleaved. Carbon to nitrogen bond get cleaved. It converting into NH2 minus H plus minus NH3 minus NH3. So finally we got, see here, carbon to oxygen double bond and hydrogen is as it is. Hydrogen is as it is. So this is a benzaldehyde. This is benzaldehyde. So this is the benzaldehyde. So what about the reaction mixture? Benzene with hydrogen cyanide plus HCl, presence of Lewis acid. Presence of Lewis acid, we got benzaldehyde. Along with that, we got ammonia and HCl. This is direct reaction path. Reaction path. So coming to the mechanism, first we need to generate electrophile taking hydrogen cyanide with HCl. We got this imine. So this imine with chloroimine with Lewis acid. Lewis acid, that is AlCl3. We got AlCl4 minus and electrophile, that is HC double bond NH. HC double bond NH and carbon having positive charge. So this is the electrophile. So this electrophile is undergoing substitution with a benzene, with benzene. See, we are substituting at this carbon. We got this step. So this is on resonance stabilizing. Finally, on elimination of H plus, we got this imine. This is phenylimine intermediate. So this phenylimine intermediate on hydrolysis, we got benzaldehyde. So what about benzene electrophilic substitution? We are getting this phenylimine intermediate. This phenylimine intermediate on hydrolysis, we got benzaldehyde. So this is the Getterman aldehyde synthesis, preparation of benzaldehyde from benzene on electrophilic substitution. So I hope you understand well what is Getterman reaction, its reaction path and mechanism. So if you like the video, subscribe the channel, share, like, comment, and hit the bell icon so that you will get latest video lectures. Thank you.